we kicked it, you been caught up with them that I don't get it. You're a star, love. You shouldn't have to deal with that. I'd never make you feel like that. Cause I love me. I love me enough for the both of us. That's why you trust me. I know you've been through more than most of us. So what are you? What are you? What are you so afraid of?
This is Queen Village Depot, my first favorite depot in Queens. Jamaica Depot follows. Now if your context clue skills are sharp, you probably figured out that Queens Village Depot is located in Queens. Where in Queens? Queens Village. Do I need to say more? The routes Depot pack are the Q1, the Q2, the Q27, the Q36, Q43, the Q46, Q83, and the Q88. With the school troopers being the Q31, the Q44, and the Q76. And their express routes being the X63, the X64, and the X68. Those of you who watched my Cassie Stinger review will probably remember that I said the Q44 was a Jamaica Depot school trooper. Well, it changed. So yeah. Queens Village fleet consists of 9,500 and 9,600 Novus RTSs, 6,400 Orion 7 old-gen hybrids, the very first fleet of Orion 7 hybrids for the MTA, which have the green flip-dot signs that originated from the 1999 buses. Manhattanville is the other depot of these buses. They also have next-gens. Yeah, next-gens. And last but not least, they're amazing but small, Novobus LFSs. The express fleet at Queens Village consists of MCI D4500 CTs. Queens Village is a very upscale depot. It may not have been the first depot in Queens to open for the MTA, but it's an awesome depot anyway. What I love about Queens Village is that it's almost impossible to find anything wrong with their buses. They all look amazing. RTS, LFS, hybrid, they all look pretty good. The crew at Queens Village does an amazing job with their buses. And I also like how the depot sticker kind of resembles Flatbush Depot's design. That and the excellent care they have for their buses. Plus, the fast-paced frequency of the routes makes me think of them as a Flatbush Depot of Queens sometimes. The fleet at Queens Village is interesting, especially since the swap with Jamaica Depot when they traded LFSs and next-gens. Sure, I'm not a fan of next-gens at Queens Village, but I like seeing LFSs at Jamaica Depot at the same time, so that's one pro. The best days of Queens Village, though, date back to late 1998 to the early 2000s, at least for me anyway. That was when Queens Village received the 4900 Novobus RTSs brand new. FYI, Queens was the first borough to receive buses that were part of the 1998-99 order. And Queens Village Depot was the very first to get them. My very first ride on a Queens bus was on a Queens Village route, the Q43. I started taking a bus in Queens in 2000 when I was 6 with my parents. And every trip I took on the Q43 was a 4900 RTS. I used to love it. Brooklyn was where I first saw the 99s, so seeing them in Queens is awesome too. Queens Village is still a good depot though. They may not have the 4900s anymore like back in the day, but they're one of the two depots in the system with the very first Orion 7 hybrids. Plus, they have the same signs as the 4900s. Them having 6400s is an honor within itself. The 6400s even have a different transmission that sets them apart from the older old-gen hybrids. So right now, the 6400s are my favorite buses at Queens Village. The LFSs too. But yeah, Queens Village is a great depot, and since I'm moving to Queens full-time pretty soon, I look forward to learning a lot more about them, mainly their routes. I feel like I touched base on the fleet a bit too much in this review. Two things I can say right now though is number one, the Q43 is a fast route. That bus comes the moment I'm above ground from 179th Street Station on the F every time, even though the Q1 and Q2 usually beat it by a millisecond. And two, they need to add more service on the Q83. My goodness, I've never seen so many gaps in people waiting in my life. clearly an exaggeration, but it's serious. It sucks when you need even Springfield Gardens at night. But all Queens rounds seem a bit more stressful to me sometimes. I'm definitely out of a car as a backup. I give Queens Village 9 out of 10 though. They deserve it. That's the end of my review. You guys take care.
I love me. I love me.